respect the constitution if it doesn't respect Quran. So it's just that, let's wait and see. We are waiting. We are seeing. He has played his part. He has mobilized members of parliament. He has done what he has. He has promised roads and everything. The CS does not need to promise you roads.
So you don't believe in the independence of this report that is yet to be tabled in parliament after the lapse of 30 days?
The Speaker of National Assembly said that they should file a report. So that means the Transport Committee must meet the stakeholders. What the CS didn't do, public participation, now will be done by the Transport Committee. They will go around and listen and table that report. So let's wait and see, because me, I see the same thing we are doing, merry-go-round, Mickey Mouse freedom. So we'll wait.
But you also among will be invited to the committee.
If we will be invited.
You have already seen the letter, you must receive the letter.
Yes, you might see my name, but I won't receive the letter. So if they invite me, I'll speak on behalf of the people of Mombasa, Nyali constituency, and I'll say this is how this SGR thing has messed us up, and this is the way it should be done. They will hear from the stakeholders, not Muhammad Ali alone, of what we are going through. And if the committee will table that report, the CS must respect it. He's not superior than others. James Macharia is an employee of the people of the Republic of Kenya. I am an employee of the people of Nyali constituency.